I don't think I'll scan like this.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our 10 o'clock performance of our holiday concert. Thank you all for coming. We have certainly a full house. I apologize for those of you who are standing. We only have so many seats. There might be some in the middle if you don't want to stand, but once again, thank you all for coming. I think you're in for a real treat today. I have seen some of the boys and girls practicing during their music classes, and they seem to be ready. And if they're not, we're going live anyway, so we'll love them because they're kids. So we're here to share with you some holiday songs. I want to thank all of the boys and girls for all the weeks of practice that they have done getting ready for the holiday concert. I would like to thank our art teacher, Mrs. O'Connor, for providing us some of our background decorations. And a very special thanks to Mrs. Newton, our music teacher, who works hard to get all of the children ready from all the different grades with all the different songs and hand movements, which is quite a chore. She's done it for a while and she's good at it now. So once again, enjoy. Thank you for coming. And I'm turning it over to Dan.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. My name is Daniel Yanton, and I would like to welcome you to the Niantic Center School Holiday Music Program. We would like to begin with Miss Dane and Miss Swan's first grade classes, who would like to greet you with their special welcome song.
Thank you.
would like to tell you about a holiday snowman and sing about your favorite reindeer, Rudolph.
Thank you.
This farmer's class will now perform a Hanukkah song. This includes featuring the special bell sounds played on their xylophones.
Thank you.
second graders would like to tell you about all the things they love about winter, their favorite time of year.
And then I got a muddy water sometime, I found
it.
slowly. I'll see ya.
Bye. I've taken pictures for a long time, but I've never really been public.
Thank you.
Yeah. our program today, and we hope you enjoyed it. Happy